You say the pun. It's like a tartar pun. My phone's been acting weird, like all freaking time. I give them my number. I think she was like, I said, like, did you go to a party? No, I don't go to parties. I don't go to parties. I'm just taking a walk today and getting some air to get away from there. I'll be back later, probably at night time. I don't know. People sitting down that way watching me. I don't know why. But yeah, I don't do nothing much but go for walks or stay in my room or I sit downstairs and watch TV, but I don't even feel comfortable sitting down there because the camera is like on me, like right freaking on me, like sitting on the couch. They didn't have it like that, he didn't, but all of a sudden now he put it like straight to the couch where I'm sitting, where people have to sit down and where they watch TV. I'm like, that's freaking weird, man. Now that gives me a reason not to come downstairs. I want to be downstairs. I'll stay in my freaking room and watch TV. Especially freaking introvert like me, like, I don't know, people watching me. Watching me on my phone, watching me talking on the phone, sitting there, watching me playing with the dogs. Like, they don't freaking trust me or something. She had me there all the time, and I did nothing wrong to nothing. And now you don't trust me, like, for some reason. It's weird. I did nothing wrong there, but it's like strange, the stuff that I be seeing, like just being around there. And it's their house, but darn, man. I wish I was with people that, like, freaking, like, felt comfortable around me. Or they don't have to act strange like that. You know? Go up here to walk. Somebody has a freaking thing right there. And there's all turtles all through that pond. There is. I need to save money so I can get up for, probably go to another state, I don't know. I don't know, man. Thank you. so much. Hot. So much traffic out here. Freaking noisy music too, snoring. Guess they think everybody wants to hear it.